What have you made of your Celtic experience so far?
I'm so happy with my period until now here. I'm happy with my performance and with the way that the club welcomed me and treated me. And I hope to keep this way, all the way.
At least three of the back four, or even four of the back five, are new players. How do you feel all of the new players have gelled as a unit defensively?
I think in the last games you can see that we have good connection and we speak a lot during the game between each other. We know better each other from game to game, and we try to do our best. And I think the last couple games we're doing well in the back. Mm.
How do you feel your competition with Moritz Bauer is going?
No, it's fine, you know. In big clubs, you have always competition between players, and you should have each position good two or maybe three good players. So it's fine, and competition is something positive, I think. I like to have, you know, it's make you better than. You don't have any competition.
Do you have as long a throw-in as his? Have you ever seen such a long throw-in in your life?
Yeah, he has strong throw-in, yeah.
Do you feel sorry for your fellow countryman, Nir Beaton, again, hit with another injury?
Yeah, but he is strong and he have very good mentality, and he will be back soon, I think. And he's an important player for us.
What has been your impression of Scottish football, and what has surprised you most about it?
I think the physically here is much more, the level of the physical is higher than what I used to, but I think also my physical level is high, so I adapt so quick to this.
So the challenges here are very different. You've played at Ibrox, you've played at Hamilton, you've played in Europe. It just keeps coming, doesn't it?
Yeah, the challenges is tough and strong, and but I'm a player that like this, and I like challenges to be strong and give me, you know, motivation to play.
Does the approach change tomorrow night when you're playing a team like Partick Thistle, who are in a lower league?
No, we need to respect every opponent, and we need to play in our way, and we are in good shape and in good moment, so we need to keep the moment right, and we look forward to win the game tomorrow.
How have you found working with Leo
Lennon? Yeah, he's a good coach and he's a good person, and he, you know, speak with me very good, and it's helped me a lot to feel confidence and to play my way, and I'm happy to share this job with him.
How did you get back in Israel? Did you have any success in the cups? Is it one cup there? Did you win the cup back
in Israel?
The cup, you know, the...
No, I have won the league, the championship in Israel, but never
cups.
The cup, no.
This would be your first cup of your career?
I hope, yeah.
Yeah.
How have you found moving to a team that's expected to win every week, and how have you dealt with the pressure that comes with that?
Yeah, it's, you know, I think I get used to also because I play in the Champions of Israel before I came here for 2 years, and also there we need to win every game, and we want to win all the competitions. So I think I came ready and I came in the right age, and I think I showed this in my performance.
What part of your game do you prefer, attack or defence?
I think I'm a defensive player. It's more in my mentality, in my way of playing. But also if I play right back, I can help the attack when I go for forward.
Are you encouraged more to attack since you come to Celtic than at your previous club?
Sorry?
Are you able to attack more at Celtic than at your previous club?
Yeah, I think, you know, my ex-club, I also played a lot of centre-half, so when you play centre-half you don't really attack too much, but also I played the right-back and then I did a lot of attacks, so assists and some goals. So, yeah, I do it also here.
What's impressed you most about your new teammates?
I think we have a lot of quality players, really, and very strong mentality for all of them. And I think James Forrest and Edwards, many players are really good quality and high quality.
What were you told about Celtic before you came, and how does that compare to your impression of it now?
Celtic, you know, well known all of the world. You know, in Israel we see the games, most of the games is live in Israel. So, especially of course because of Nir Biton plays here, Kayal plays here, and before Eyal Berkovic plays here. So, Celtic is a big club, and everyone knows this. And when you came here first time when I came, and I saw how they welcomed me, and it was very very nice. And I know that I came for such a big club.
Those three players you mentioned there, how much did that boost the profile of Celtic in Israel?
Yeah, when Israeli players did well here, so I think it's give us motivation to come also when you came here to play and to do well again, to keep this good name.
And do you hope by you being here this time around that you can have a similar effect in terms of the profile?
Yeah, if I do well for all my period here, so it's maybe help other players from Israel to come here.